Hello guys, it's your boy Dark Rain from MaddenOS.com and welcome to another episode of Madden 15 Ultimate Team, guys. And right now we're in the conference championship, so we need to win this game in order to make it to the Super Bowl. And right here he tests me early, guys. He tests me, he threw a deep bomb to Percy Harvin and he managed to catch it for a nice yardage. Anyway, he charged the world a lot, and right there we get a nice pick by Dominic Rogers Camardi, guys. Also guys, you know, I wanted to let you know that my defense at Evo is gonna be updated today. I'm gonna go ahead and put a full game you know, those ebooks so you can watch what I'm doing. You know, everything you see right here, this is what I do. You know, look at this, man. Now Davis, that's a nice spin move right there. Anyways, you know, like I said, I don't use custom playbooks, I use default playbooks. That's how I made it to the top 100. So anyways, if you want to know what I'm using the Cleveland Browns ebook. I'm sorry, the Cleveland Browns playbook, and I use the Seattle Seahawks defensive playbook. So, like I said, you need help, guys. You know, if tournaments, MVT, just go ahead and check it out at MaddenOS.com. Like I said, the Cleveland Browns ebook and the Seattle Seahawks defensive playbook. Anyways, guys, you know, yesterday I was pretty upset because, man, the Ravens lost yesterday against the Pittsburgh Steelers. And, you know, it wasn't even close, guys. We lost by 20 points. You know, the defense was playing good from the Steelers, and, you know, we look like shit, man. So, hopefully Joe Flacco, you know, steps up, you know, cheers everybody on, because we're playing horrible, man. The last few games, you know, we're playing horrible. The offense couldn't get it going. So, that was pretty mad, guys. You know, almost punched the wall. So, anyways, you know, like, I'm a big Raven fan, and hopefully the Ravens step it up and the coach, you know, does something about that offense, guys, because we couldn't score more than 20 points, and it's pretty upsetting. So anyways, back to the gameplay. Right there we get a nice sack and we almost forced the fumble, guys, but you know, he managed to get it back. So right here, no respect, guys. He's trying to go for four down, so we bat it down to get the ball back. Now Davis with the spin move and we get nice charges as well. Anyways, let's go ahead and throw it right here, and we see Reggie Bush to the outside spin move, and we get a nice first down as well. So we need to be careful, guys, because, you know, I know I got Reggie Bush. Oh, man, look at this play now. Davis all the way. Anyways, we need to be careful with Reggie Bush because, you know, he likes to fumble a lot. And right here, he throws a little screen to the right side. He couldn't find nobody open. Another screen, guys, and right there, Brandon Browner managed to get the tackle. So anyways, guys, I was watching yesterday's game, and actually Brandon Browner is back with the New England Patriots, guys. It's pretty cool, man. I haven't seen him in a while. And, you know, I'm glad he's playing back. And, you know, I think he's one of my favorite players as well. You know, Brandon Browner, 6'4", 230 pounder. Man, that's crazy. Oh, again, a nice hit stick right there now, Davis. I haven't seen him fumble. I think this is the first time you see him fumble in MVT. So, anyways, he gets the ball back. You know, he has 14 seconds to go, so he doesn't have enough time. And, you know, he's trying to find somebody open right there. He gets a tight end. 8 seconds to go, guys, and let's go ahead and throw a deep ball right there. We almost get the sack, and we still get a pick by Dominic Rogers Camardi. And I haven't gotten any players, and you know, I think I didn't have a Dominic Rogers Camardi there. So, you know, I got Joe Flacco, I got Camardi. Who else did I get? I think that's pretty much it, guys. So, anyways, let's go ahead and run the ball. Waste some clock right here. Now Davis breaking tackles and breaks another tackle. We get a nice 20-yard gain. So, anyways, like I said, I'm doing pretty good on offense. I'm running the ball. I'm wasting time. And right there, we almost get a pick, man. So, anyways, 1 minute to go. We're just running Reggie Bush in the middle of the field, and we get a nice first down. And, you know, I'm trying to make, trying to finish a set. It's called the large quick sales, you know, for coins, man. I think they give you either 1,000 coins or 1,000,000 coins, guys. I'm trying to finish it. I'm almost done, you know. I just need a little bit more badges. And, you know, hopefully I get at least 300,000 or 1,000,000 coins, man. That would be amazing. Imagine how many players I would get with those coins. So, anyways, 2 minutes to go, guys. I'm just wasting clock. And right there now, Davis, just go ahead and punch it in for the touchdown. And now we get stopped on the 1 yard line. It's running one more time with now Davis right there. We get a nice touchdown. 21-0, guys. My opponent has nobody open. Trying to find scrambles with Andrew Luck. I'll give him that, guys. You know, go ahead and go out of bounds. Anyways, 1 minute to go, guys. He's just waiting for somebody to get open right there. The middle of the field gets wide open. Browner gets a nice hit stick right there. That'll give him a, think about, you know, just throwing it there in the middle of the field. So anyways, you almost get a pick. I think he pressed the X too much. And like I said, I'm on PS4, guys. You know, you want to play me, just go ahead and add me at DarkRaymond_55. And I think I played some guy yesterday. I don't remember his name, you know, but he was pretty good, guys. He was asking for advice in offense. But actually, his offense was pretty difficult to stop. So I'll probably post that game later on, so I can show you. Anyways, 2 seconds to go, guys. Just trying to find somebody open. Just go ahead and throw it up there. And Pierre Garçon couldn't catch that play. Anyways, guys, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. This is not the Super Bowl, guys. This is actually the conference championship. So don't think it's the Super Bowl yet. So anyways, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, share our video, like our video as well. Any questions, guys, just go ahead and put it in the comment section below. Also, guys, you have any questions for the ebook, just go ahead and add me at Twitter and put @RoundDarkRaymond_55 and I'll gladly answer your questions, guys. So anyways, thank you guys for watching. Until later, guys, it's your boy Dark Raymond.